Good afternoon to all students. So today our topic is about different types of insect mouth part. So first of all, we study about the different types of mouth part of insect. So first type of mouth part is biting type. Biting type is also known as a chewing type mouth part. Second type is a chewing and lapping type mouth part. Third type is lacerating and sucking type mouth part. Fourth is piercing and sucking type mouth part. Fifth is sponging type mouth part. Sixth is siphoning type mouth part. Next is mask type mouth part. And last is degenerate type of mouth part of insect. So first, six mouth parts are important mouth parts. So in a mouth part, first of all, four parts are present. First is a labrum, second is a mandible, third is a maxilla, and fourth is a labium. So these four are parts of mouth part in all insects. First, labrum. Labrum is a simple plate-like structure situated below the clypeus on the anterior side of the head and moves up and down. The function of the labrum are to close the front of the mouth cavity, protect the mandibles, guide the food into the mouth. So labrum is a lip-like structure which are close the front mouth of the cavity, and these structure are present in the below of clypeus on the anterior side of the head. Next is mandible. Mandible are paired, unsegmented, heavily sclerotized jaw laying immediately below the labrum. जो लेब्रम है उसके जस्ट बिलो मैंडिबल्स प्रेजेंट है. आर्कुलेट विद द हेड कैप्सूल साइड वाइज बाय मींस ऑफ टू जॉइंट्स गिंगलियम्स एंड कॉर्डियल आर प्रेजेंट. सो इन दिस टू टाइप ऑफ टीथ आर प्रेजेंट इन मैंडिबल्स लाइक इंसाइजर्स एंड मॉलर्स. दीज टाइप ऑफ मैंडिबल्स टाइप ऑफ माउथ पार्ट आर फॉर कटिंग एंड मैस्टिकेटिंग द फूड मटीरियल. Next is maxilla type of mouth part. In maxilla, paired segment structures lying below the mandible. Each maxilla bear a feeler-like organ, the palpus, which discharge a gustatory or tasting function, have two segments, the basal, cardo, and apical stripes. Palps arise on the lobe of the stripes called the palpifer. Stripes bear two lobe-like structure at its apex, outer simple glia and inner jaw-like structure. Functionally, maxilla are of an accessory jaw, their lectina aiding mandibles in holding the food. The maxilla mainly helps act like a jaw and helps to holding the food. Next is hypopharynx. Hypopharynx are located above the labium and between the maxilla. Hypopharynx is a duct from salivary gland open on or near the base of the hypopharynx. Next part is labium, lies behind the maxilla, derived by the fusion of the second pair of maxilla, hence also referred as the second maxilla. Feeding mechanism. The labrum or upper lip helps the insect to pull food into the mouth. The labrum and the upper lips help to insect pull the food. Mandible masticate the food. They cut off the food material. Small teeth present in each mandible. Maxilla aid in holding the food in mouth. Both maxilla and mandible move sideways The maxilla and labium helps in passing the food into the esophagus. Okay, next is the mouth parts. Grasping type mouth part. In a grasping type mouth part, mandibles are present. Mandibles are cylindrical, elongate, curved at their end, bearing 1-3 sharp teeth present. So in the maxilla, mandible mouth part, grasping type mouth part, other parts are normal, but the mandibles are cylindrical and bearing 1-3 sharp teeth are present in this type of mouth. And example of grasping type mouth is soldier termite and stag beetles. This is the grasping type of mouth part. This is a soldier beetle mouth part. Next is sucking type, grasping and sucking type mouth part. In sucking type mouth part, sickle shaped and armed with teeth grooved along their ventral surface and a lobe or maxilla are present. In this maxillary pulp is present and labium pulp. Example, this larvae of antiloin and aphidloin and limbrin larva also present this type of sucking type of mouth part. This is a grasping and sucking type mouth part is antennal larva. Next is scraping type. In scraping type mouth part adopts for dealing with liquid and soft food. Labrum membranous and concealed. So mandible are thin, sometimes concealed, incapable of biting. So this type of example is pollen feeders. So scraping type mouth part is present in pollen feeders. So important siphoning or simple sucking type of mouth part present in order Lepidoptera in butterflies. Simple sucking type of the mouth parts are present. Siphoning or simple sucking type mouth part present in order Lepidoptera. Example, butterflies and moths. Mandibles totally absent. Majority of Lepidoptera mandibles are wanted and maxilla to form a sectorial proboscis. Maxilla is composed of elongated glia. Each glia of maxilla elongated semicircular toward inner side. Observe the coiled proboscis beneath the head. Liquid food is imbibed through groove formed by a glia. Okay. Piercing and sucking type of mouth part. Piercing type of mouth part present in order Hemipteran. In this piercing type mouth part, both pair of stylate and holoceta-like structure are present. In the piercing type of the mouth part, stylates are present and ceta-like structures are present. Stylates withdraw into a pocket connected with the channel of the labium. Next is siphoning type mouth part. Siphoning type mouth part are present in the house flies. So in the siphoning type of the mouth parts, example is house fly. In this type of the mouth part, the mandibles are absent. Maxilla are represented by a pair of maxillary pulp. Labium is divided into a basal rostrum, middle hostulum, and distal labral lobes. This is a siphoning type of the mouth part present in the house fly. In this mouth part, there is a maxillary pulp present, labrum present, labium present, and also food channel, hypopharynx, salivary channel, and labium. Mode of feeding in house flies. It is used for food which is either liquid or readily soluble in saliva while feeding after dissolving the food by saliva. The labella is thrust into the liquid food. As a result, the pseudotracheae get filled with the liquid by capillary action. The food is then passed through the food channel to the esophagus. Chewing and lipping type mouth part. So this type of mouth part is present in the honey bees. Mandibles and labrum are of chewing type and helps in holding the food. Maxilla and labrum are elongated. They are suspended from the cranium and arcuate to it through the base of the maxilla, and maxilla palp are present. Palp are very small in honeybees. Glia, concave inner surfaces are present. In this way, a food channel is formed. This is a chewing and lapping type of the mouth part. So masked type mouth part. This type is not that much important, but you have to read this type also. These are modified biting chewing type mouth part. Labrum, mandible, maxilla, hypopharynx are typically developed as in biting type of mouth part. So in the masked type of mouth part, labrum, mandible, maxilla, hypopharynx are also present. Labium in the nymph is the second part of the life cycle in complete life cycle. In the nymph, this organ is modified for a prehensile purpose and is known as a mask. So premantum and postmantum are markedly lengthened. The ligola are undivided and represented by a median lobe which is fused with the premantum. So in this, mainly the parts of mask type of mouth part is labrum, mandible, maxilla, typically developing biting type of mouth part. The example of the mask type mouth part is dragonflies. Degenerative maggots. Maggots is a larval stage. In maggots, the definite head is always absent. The mouth part are highly reduced and are represented one or two mouth spine or hooks. This is a degenerative type of mouth part. Next important thing is this is the exceptional mouth part. In exceptional mouth part, caterpillars, in carnivores, chewing insects, the mandibles can be modified to be more knife-like, and herbivores chewing part. This is example of the caterpillar like stag beetle, ants, soldier caste beetle, bull ants. Poterwabs use their mandible to mix droplets of water with clay while constructing a nest. So poterwabs use their mandible to mix droplet of water with clay while constructed a nest. Next, Asian bug, myriad pod, forky plus. This is the exceptional type of the mouth part. So ventral view of forky plus of centipede arising from the first body segment. So in the centipedes, there is a mouth parts are also different, and there is a number of legs are present in the insects. Crustaceans comprise a number of classes with various feeding mode supported by a range of adaptation of the mouth part. In general, crustaceous poises paired of mandible with opposing biting and gritting type of the mouth parts. So, thank you.